Are you disappointed that Larry Summers has withdrawn his name from consideration for the Fed chairman job?
Well, he's a friend of mine, and I think that a lot of the criticism to which he's been subject about what he did in my administration is not accurate. I think there's this kind of cartoon image that's been developed that somehow Larry Summers was a one-note Johnny just trying to let big financial titans ravage the land, and it's just ludicrous.